probably been going for about an hour 20 or so by now. Done about 4 k's from the vehicle. That's three and a half in a straight line or something, but it'd be about 4 walking. I got the wind perfect. I've just got to this ridge I wanted to go along. It's a big long ridge with lots of little side ridges coming off it. So, but yeah, I've just cut in off the track. I'm only about 70 or 80 metres off the track, and I'm already, there's deer swimming galore, but a lot of it's older, but I've just started coming across some deer shit, and as you can see, it's quite moist, so it's pretty fresh. But best thing you can do if you really want to tell it's fresh is taste it. So you just, you know, grab a bit and just, yeah. So last night, probably a hind or something though. It's not very tasty, so. But yeah, for you inexperienced hunters, that's the best thing you can do. Anyway, I'll carry on. Stand away. Same spot. Fucked one opportunity up, but oh well, shit happens. I just heard a hee-haw though, round to my left, but yeah, it's getting late. I need to make a move and get out of here, so I'll definitely be back. Made it back to the track. Fucking what a mission, that's all I can say. I just heard another hee-haw just before, so we're starting up at night, obviously. But anyway, here, I've got about 2 k's to get back to the car, so I'm going to boot it out of here, because I'm getting pretty bloody hungry. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you next time.